friends and family that are fighting some illness. I'm holding them in my heart right now. My dear friends.
Thank you.